The book of Habakkuk, chapter 3, verse 19. The Lord is my strength, my personal bravery, and my invincible army. He makes my feet like hind feet and will make me to walk, not to stand still in terror, but to walk and make a spiritual progress upon my high places of trouble, suffering, or responsibility. All the trouble, suffering, or responsibility is for us to make a spiritual progress. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Habakkuk chapter 3, verse 19, amen.